junkfoodtaster.com, and this is the second time. Why is this dirty here? This is the second time we do some catalog browsing, and this time I've got Rewe. So this store Rewe is like a large sized, little bit premium supermarket. And so this apparently is Easter stuff. And yeah, I haven't seen it. It's completely spontaneous. Maybe we see something worth a review. And I will tell you funny things which come into my mind. So what is this? Merci coffee cream. Here, ice cream is a problem. You may remember I reviewed the pistachio ice cream. And this lacto intolerance is bad. So I don't review ice cream anymore. Anyways, so here's the Easter brunch. What do I eat with a nice Easter brunch? I eat, this cheese. This would be worth a review. Rochefort Papillon. But I think it isn't sold in this hole, is it? Yeah, I think it's sold in slices. This is then uninteresting. Cutting one of these in whole would be very nice. Okay, wild salmon, honey, this was boring. This was a boring page. And it continues to get boring. Alright, so we got lamb font. Okay. Meat, duck, okay, wine, whatever this was. This catalog, I have to say, is rather boring. But here we got a cake. What is this cake all about? Koppenrad and Wiese, our best, finest cream. All right. Then this would be worth a review. Milka Easter Egg with Oreo. Ah, there are so many Oreo products. This Easter Egg I have reviewed. There was like the green one and a chocolate one. Maybe also multiple. Pistachio ice cream. Come to it. There's pistachio ice cream. So this is like now the premium section again. I haven't told about any prices, have I? Oh, pepper balls, thick. All right. Do you want me to review like crazy gourmet things? Now called freak. Pepper balls, thick. This sounds crazy. Fleur de sel. Salt, this is salt. Okay. Now we have the fruit section. And have I reviewed this melon? I could review this melon here, like for fun. Cut it and then, yeah, try to eat it. Do you want more fruit reviews? Let me know. But they don't come with like strange exotic fruits. Now we have like this vacuum sealed sausages again. And what is this? What? This is crazy sausage. It's with chicken liver sausage or duck liver. It doesn't say really which bird is it. Bird liver sausage. Is chicken a bird? Anyway, we are here in the middle and now it's all about meat. Oh, here one page only dedicated to meat. But I have to say this catalog is not fancy. And I was wrong. There's also some cheese at the bottom. And here we go. Some fish. This fish looks nasty. Anyways, maybe it gets interesting, but yeah, just tune out. No, here, Monte. But I think I have done it. Monte sandwich snack. Müller. Yeah, I'm lactose intolerant, thank you. But it's just a bunny. A bottle with a bunny. Then what else is here? Aha, caviar. Spinach. Yeah, most of the things are not really, would not make a nice review. Yeah, I could hear this maybe. Matisse, bulgur or couscous salad. Aha, Matisse is the company. But this is what we like, nobody watch actually. So, yes. Maybe I tell you some prices. So these Barilla sauces, pasta sauces cost €1.49. Ah, here, a jar, glass of Nutella with a very strange size. 825 grams cost €2.77. But there we have it. Yeah, this was kind of dog food, alright. This is now cleaning. Aha, kitchen stuff. I need a blender. I want to make funny blender videos. So, what is this? This is a hot air deep fryer. Is there something like this? This is a contradiction in itself. But it's a hot air deep fryer. Maybe it's called different in English. I just translated directly for €40. And here, clothing for children. Ah, journeys. Yes, we have some journeys here. Ah, Dominican Republic. Many greetings. So I can get for 799. How many days? 9 days, 799. All inclusive. This sounds good. Dominican Republic. This is less than €100 for a day with flight. This sounds good. What is like the hotel? Let's have a look at the picture of the hotel. So got a big pool. I don't know about so much. What is this? Bulgaria. Many greetings to Bulgaria. And so this is, oh, this gets even better. So this is 7 days, 333. Bavaria. No, not Bavaria. Bavaria again. Lower Saxony. And Switzerland. And on the last page is alcoholic drinks. So, yeah, this, I think this catalog browsing was a fail. I'm kind of sorry, but yeah. So, we got Jack Daniels. For this is like, if you know your price of Jack Daniels. So, in this store, special price €16. Jack Daniels Tennessee Whiskey. And there's also Johnny Walker Black Label for €20. And Hennessy. Oh. Alrighty. Maybe I stop this kind of catalog browsing. And maybe I do the IKEA catalog. I'm not sure. It was not funny. There was nothing really interesting in there. No horse sausage like the last time or anything. Penny was more fun. But anyways, thanks for watching. See you soon.